What are you doing, babe?
Massaging your neck.
You can't tell it in my hair, but yeah, he's going. Such a good man. I'll keep you, okay? So we're here, we're on the island, literally took two steps into town and started crying because it's been 4 years since I've been here. And if you've been following along on my journey since I started my old account, which was Joe on the Go, where I was like documenting my mental health and the connection to that and my physical health and learning about habits and fitness and nutrition and all these things. And I started that when I was living here, and it's crazy that like I feel like I am an entirely different woman than I was when I lived here. And I would have had such a greater experience here when I lived here if I even had a clue of anything that I have now up here. So it's just wild how much growth will make you realize that you've changed in good ways and in powerful ways. And just like being back in this atmosphere, like I knew when I was here, even though I was so sad, I didn't have the tools that I needed to be a happy, healthy, well, excited person. But I knew who I wanted to be. This place reminded me of who I wanted to be, but I didn't know how to get to being her. Now I am her. So that's why I was crying. So this is just the beginning of this trip, and I'm so pumped to be here again, to be here with this one. And we're just gonna have a great time. What did they even say it was? It was like raspberry.
Maribus.
So this place is getting new siding, but you're probably wondering how like everything looks like that. Well, what I've learned is that that comes from being near the salt in the air, that it changes color, which I think is pretty cool. But we're just walking around, enjoying the weather. Fun fact, that is the back of the Nantucket Yacht Club, and I used to work there the summer after I graduated college.
We are walking, getting in our final workout of 75 hard, and we are celebrating today as a culmination of the challenge. So we're heading to Cisco Brewery to have our first official drink.
was it, babe?
Very good.
Nice. Bugs digging into the little anniversary treats that they left us. And how freaking sweet is that? Well, you just ate it. This is unreal. Absolutely stunning. First time I'm looking at myself. Yikes. Okay. These cute little chairs, little TV, little bathroom, shower situation, bathrobes we love. That comfy bug.
Raining right now. And we went to every single restaurant downtown on Nantucket, every table was taken inside, and it's raining. So, waiting on a table, they said 10 minutes, but the last place said they would call us in 10 minutes, and then it was 15, and then they never called us, and then our table was taken, so. We shall see. I just want a glass of wine, and like, some yummy warm food. Not too much to ask for, but. We're here, it's beautiful. I mean, like, even, it's just absolutely stunning. So, no complaints, just like waiting and cold. Two here on the beautiful island of Nantucket, and we just woke up, went for a walk, did a little daydreaming about which house we want, and we chose all of them. That was our decision. So it'll be hard living in all of them, but we'll find a way. But we are going to get some breakfast because we are staying at a bed and breakfast, so they provide a wonderful array of yummy. So we're gonna go eat that. We're gonna head to the beach. We're probably gonna go to Steps. And then from there, we're just gonna adventure until we have to head to the airport.
Yes, man. Come on.